U.S. Attorney General William Barr's signature is seen on a copy of his letter to U.S. lawmakers stating that the investigation by Special Counsel Robert Mueller has been concluded and that Mueller has submitted his report to the Attorney General in Washington, U.S. March 22, 2019. Reuters, Jim Burg, Washington, Reuters. The following is the text of the letter United States Attorney General William Barr sent to the heads of the Senate and House of Representatives Judiciary Committees after Special Counsel Robert Mueller handed in a report on his investigation into Russia's role in the 2016 presidential election, dear Chairman Graham, Chairman Adler, Ranking Member Feinstein, and Ranking Member Collins, I write to notify you pursuant to 28 CFR 600.9a3 that Special Counsel Robert S. Mueller III has concluded his investigation of Russian interference in the 2016 election and related matters. In addition to this notification, the Special Counsel regulations require that I provide you with a description and explanation of instances, if any, in which the Attorney General or Acting Attorney General concluded that the proposed action by Special Counsel was so inappropriate or unwarranted under established departmental practices that it should not be pursued. 28 CFR 600.9a3. There were no such instances during the Special Counsel's investigation. The Special Counsel has submitted to me today a confidential report explaining the prosecution or delineation decisions he has reached, as required by 28 CFR 600.8c. I am reviewing the report and anticipate that I may be in a position to advise you of the Special Counsel's principal conclusions as soon as this weekend. Separately, I intend to consult with Deputy Attorney General Rosenstein and Special Counsel Mueller to determine what other information from the report can be released to Congress and the public consistent with the law, including the Special Counsel regulations and the department's long-standing practices and policies. I remain committed to as much transparency as possible, and I will keep you informed as to the status of my review. Finally, the Special Counsel regulations provide that the Attorney General may determine that public release of this notification would be in the public interest. I have so determined, and I will disclose this letter to the public after delivering it to you. Sincerely, William P. Barr, Attorney General. Reporting by Sarah Lynch, Writing by Makini Breeze, Eric Beach, Edit by David Alexander and Grant M.C. Kulauer Standards. Punkt. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.